this year was a bit tough for me. I felt a bit harder than previous years. I've had a bit of an interrupted build-up, so I think it might have been a smile of relief when I crossed the finish line today.
First finisher coming in. It is Frank Carreno.
Estoy muy contento.
So it's the race that I've done the second most, but it was my first big international stair race, so it has a real soft spot for me, and I really enjoy coming back to New York, so I think I'll come back and try for 10 next year.
Suzy Walsham.
It's pretty exciting being that close. I've never been that close to Suzy. I think I was around 20 seconds behind her. So with my age, I'm like excited that I'm even that close to first again.
It's Omar. Frank Carreno of Colombia. Congratulations, Frank.